Sure is windy today, Elisabetta. It sure is.